How's everybody doing? Destiny 2 launched today / last night. I'm not very far. I've been reviewing multiple games. So, we're gonna do a straw poll. Yes. Start the stream with my favorite thing, and that is a straw poll. Straw pulling it up. Straw pulling it down. Leave it up to the patrons to decide our fate. You choose what we do. Oh, I finished Persona 5. I still dream about it every day. I miss it. I miss it so much. Straw poll, votes are coming in. Hot off the presses. Just keep grinding. Spoiler mode's coming. We were gonna film it this week. We had to push it back a week because things are hectic. A lot of reviews going on right now. A lot of stuff going on. It's looking like we're gonna hop in to continue where we left off in Destiny. I don't like choosing best girl because they're all tens. I hate that question. I love them all. I love the whole cast. Fellowship. Persona 5, one of the greats. Well done, going for the platinum. So hype. So jealous. Such a great cast. So good. Level 7, early days. Early days in Destiny 2. There's not going to be a talking syndrome this Saturday, unfortunately, Cyborn. Because Friday night, we're doing a knack. We're doing a knack 2 co-op full playthrough from start to finish. Settle in. You know, let's warm up. Let's warm up with a Crucible match. 4v4 high intensity, let's go. Let's do this. Haven't played in a couple hours. Get back in. You'll have to wait for our Knack 2 review, which will be going up hopefully today, probably tomorrow. Today or tomorrow. Chris, you know, I've never heard that. If Kyle said that, he didn't say it to me. Wow, that'd be sad if we can't call things one of the greats, if they're not in the Hall of Greats. True Apple J, Resident Evil 7, nice. I reviewed Knack 2. He jams his fingers in and rips it open. Yeah, I reviewed it. It's too bad Kyle didn't review it. Tune for tune, I'm only a few hours in Destiny 2, and it is vastly superior to to Destiny 1. No more NAC 2 questions. Spoilers. Please, don't put me in this position, chat. Gotta wait for the review and the full playthrough. Yeah, I don't think anyone's PvPing. What is this about? Jeez. From like, yeah, I streamed Absolver with Ian. You can check that out. MC DuSonic, dude. Long time no see. Clans are not working yet. A couple days, they said. They tweeted about it. Obsidian Blood, nice. Getting the another Easy Allies clan going. Well done. Easy Allies 2. Nice. Good stuff. Thank you, Obsidian Blood, for putting that together. Altar of Flame. Whoa, cool. Something about candles that I love.
Survival. Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
4v4 high intensity. I'm nervous. What is happening? Where are they? Four v four high intensity. I love saying that. I'm so sorry, chat. If it's annoying.
5 lives left.
Carry me, team. Carry me. Together. Carry me home. What?
Three lives left.
Oh! Took one down, took one down. That's all I wanted to do. Yo, this is high intensity. Holy moly. I'm clenching. Clenched up right now. No one wants to make a move. It's too intense. What? Oh.
No more lives on your side.
Dang it. Oh, yes.
Knocked out.
Took two. I'll take it.
Minute. No more second chances. Fight to the finish.
High intensity. Come on, guys. Come on, team. You can do it. You can do it, team.
The round.
I won. Oh, it hurts. It hurts.
Trail the enemy. Close the gap.
Something about candles. Reminds me of vampires. Yo, chat, why do vampires like candles? I guess because they're always in the dark, huh?
Thank you. 5 lives left.
Kennels are spooky. Super excited for the Hungry Clown movie. It. Can't wait. Got my tickets ready to go.
Left.
Show no mercy. Yo, I like this deathmatch mode. It's cool. This guy's getting punched. Oh god, I botched it. Don't judge
Your
me, chat.
Team's out of line.
We were dead anyway. Just warming up.
Only 1 minute left.
Warming up. Going around. Oh!
Knocked out.
Oh! Age of Empires hype. Can't wait.
Your opponent's got the better of you.
We got the better of this. I haven't seen Good Time yet. I wanted to. My friend saw it. Loved it. I mean, there's a bank robbery in it, so I'm in. Ben has not told me his favorite for the MP2, right? What the hell? Yo, why is everyone hunting?
5 lives left. Together. Nothing.
Here we go. Coming back to it. Not going down without a fight. Oh.
Right. More lives on your side.
Took some down. Oh, what? Did we just get wiped out? We had such a big lead.
No lives left on either side.
Side! Too intense. Oh, health, right?
Chances, fight to the finish. Your enemies have bested you. This time.
They got us, dude.
Enemy has not choice.
Check
Show them
out.
How little you care.
Show them how little you care. Alright, Shax. Chill out. Oh, that was terrible. Bah!
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight is like.
Oh, what? Nice. Splash damage.
5 lives left.
Nice! Four v four. High intensity. Some good deathmatch in this game. I like it. I'm into it. It's a cool mode. Kind of have like a pool of lives. No, I've done some campaign. I've done mostly campaign. I've just done a couple multiplayer matches because I have some quests.
You obliterated.
Yay! We won one. Woo! Hey, we're leading the way,
enemy
leading the charge.
Show them how little you care.
Yeah, super good combo if you can sync up with like a Warlock and a Titan together. If I had a buddy, it'd be sweet. Alamo. What am I doing? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh.
5 lives left.
Have most of you purchased Destiny 2? Or Knack 2?
Any
Knack 2ers out there? Knackers.
You're out of lives. Fight on just the same.
Oh, my VDV, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? A lot of people waiting until PC. I couldn't do that. 45 days later, and with that PC release being so close to Wolfenstein, Super Mario Odyssey, and The Evil Within 2, whew. Because when those games come out, see you later, Destiny. Adios.
No more second chances. Fight to the finish.
See you later.
You're knocked out.
Double grenade action right there.
Allies down.
Lives
extinguished.
We lose. God of War, no. God of War is probably next year, I think, right? Like March.
Victory
March, I'm gonna guess.
Was a hair's breadth away.
Yeah, for sure. Hack dot slash dot. Waiting to see. When to see if the hype is justified. Has anybody seen the show Justified? Because it's one of my all-time favorites. It is one of the greats. All right, we're going to do some more story stuff. I haven't been to this planet yet, so this will be the first mission on this planet. Join the fight. Let's do it. Nice, Angamermax. Justified. Oh, it's so good. FX, yeah. Nice one, guys. Boyd Crowder. Vala
abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
I feel like that's the consensus, Artic. So much.
Vanguard fleet, Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Turn the subs for y'all. Where are you? Where are you, subtitles? There you are. Let's go to the control center. Kamino. Is Master Sypha Deus on this planet?
Here to help.
No, we've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Whoa!
We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And go. Please. Be careful.
That is too good. Yo, there will be a line in the review that says, stunning vistas. Draft it. Count it. No, that was really good. Chad, if you know of any secrets, let me know. Looking for them secrets. So cool. Looking good, Destiny. Looking good. Shipping container. Final boss. So awesome. Let me in here. Boop. I can platform, I swear.
What was this place?
The Golden Age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Me too. A bad feeling. Nate. Nate, no! Classic. Girls.
The gravity on Titan is approximately 1.352 meters per second squared, except here. These floating rocks must be a residual effect from some Hive magic.
The music's really good, actually. I'm really liking it so far. It's been a great year for music. Persona 5, though. It's probably my soundtrack of the decade. I'm not even trolling around. The Persona 5 soundtrack is just... Whew. So good. So much variety in the songs, too. So since I beat Persona, I got to watch Ben Moore's Persona review, because obviously I didn't watch it because I didn't want spoilers. That is the best review... Not to, like, hype up Easy Allies.
Okay, so
I'm just hyping up
the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing.
But that
forward.
Is the best review I've ever
Commander,
seen in my life.
At this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If I taught a class on, like, video game journalism and reviews, I would show that review. Too good. Punching things. I'm all about it. Walk at him, punch him. This isn't the Nightfall. I did On for the romance, just because I like the OG crew. But again, I like to pick, they're all 10s. One is better than the other. Every character in that game. So good. That's always the Persona question, too. Why is that? I've only played Persona 4 and 5. But even with Persona 4, that's always the question. Who'd you date? Who's best girl? Who's waifu? It's like, what? Why? Why is that always the question? I don't know. Because Waifu Wars is the most important war. What is this guy? That seems to use real good. Just want to say that. Is there any secrets, chat? Let me know. Snake, you in there? You in there, Snake? Cade, though. Cade hype. Yeah, I never played Persona 3.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
Eris Morn.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoron, or Cade. Since the city fell.
Has anyone out there played all the Personas, or at least 3, 4, and 5? And if so, which is your favorite? All the classes feel really similar.
There's the control center.
In Destiny 2.
Clear the area so we can move in.
And I like having the mini shield to kind of throw down. That is really cool.
A fallen antenna.
Little more utility.
The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption, but now the code they're using are all variants of the House of Kings.
Persona 2 is your favorite. Whoa, I've never heard that. I wonder if Ben's beaten 1 and 2. I know there's something weird with 2 where like the US didn't get half of it. It's like a double, a two-parter type plan, right? Is that nice? Yeah, the shields are really useful. I really like it. You can also get the bubble shield. I know for a fact it's over here. So at level 12, we get that bubble. Oh, we have upgrades. Nice. Oh, I like that more. Yeah, protector. John Woo hype. Let's go. Should have dual wield pistols. cool would that be?
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter. Move on the control center.
Did anybody download Nick Cage, Caster Troy, Face Off, his golden guns? Did anybody download the skin of those and put them into Counter-Strike? I did. Use those Caster Troys. No. What? Yeah, you could, like, back in the day, like, Counter-Strike, like, 1.4, 1.5, 1.6.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
You used to download skins. Weapon skins. So, like, a mod person. And I totally downloaded Nick Cage's pistols from Face Off.
The nest. Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
This isn't Flood. Yo, were there secrets? What's the deal? Take a knee. For Kyle. Take a knee. Oh, Bossman. So good. I hope they bring the axe back from Red Iron. So red. The reason this planet is like the one from Interstellar, that's spot on.
down, Commander? It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
We did it.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I don't think you can be in more than one clan, unfortunately.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
We guardians?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
There's lots of Riddick and everything. Early going. Riptide. Riptide GP2. Hidden gem. Bossman's hidden gem.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch. Get out. Sloane's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Let's do it.
No, those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
It's gonna be a fun stream. Oh, I hate these things. Die! Oh, goodness. Higher numbers are better. Fall on third parties.
Sloane, Amanda, The Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Hold on. Scorn in here. Scorn hype. Anyone watch that gameplay trailer? Scorn? Looking good.
Wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Flip it. Shotgun looks cool.
Accessing systems now.
Dug it.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Bring a workaround.
Slow. Convention trailer was made specifically for him. It was really awesome. For H.R. Geiger? Whichever. And it looked like ammo was limited, which is cool. I'm always down with that. Meaningful bullets. Chat, did you like Interstellar? I liked it. Give it a rewatch. I liked it more the second time. Goodness. Priscilla wrote, damn. Done her emotions. Emotions. Has anybody seen Inhumans in the IMAX?
You hear that?
I heard such bad things, I haven't even gone. And I love Marvel. I love Marvel TV shows. And I love IMAX. I was ready to go day one. But oh man, have I heard bad things. There's gotta be someone in the chat that's seen it. We just need one person. One person. Scout rifles, for sure. I use scout rifle a ton in Destiny 1. I also used bad juju before it got buffed. Then it got buffed and it was pretty good. That was like my main weapon. Bad juju hype. It looked really cool. The J-Storm, have you seen it? Dude, you saw it! We found someone! Yes! Inhumans is a disaster.
We made it to the converter platforms.
Oh no.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Are there any redeeming qualities? I heard Lockjaw is cool, that's about it. Hey, I like Anson Mount, because Hell on Wheels is a really good
found
show.
The problem. The Hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
We should get this converter working before we move on.
Is Anson Mount returning for Evil Within 2? That's something I haven't looked into.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Satisfying, sticky grenades. I can't wait to watch Inhumans on TV. Oh, whoops. Just to see. And I'm totally committed. Seen all the Marvel movies, all the Marvel shorts, every episode of S.H.I.E.L.D., every episode of Agent Carter, every episode of the Netflix shows. I'm way past it. 8 episodes for Inhumans, I can do it. I can manage. Make a drinking game out of it. How many times every time I cringe, I take a shot.
Piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Yeah. treasure? Oh, get off me. Wizard from the moon. First wizard encounter.
To be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said.
New ally tier Huber needs a new liver.
Power's back. Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Level up. What? Bad economy, destiny. Whoa. Oh, we made it to the hub.
Next chance you get, run a search through fleet files on a warlock named Toland and send the output to my station.
Report.
This guy. This guy's like maxed out already. What's up, dude? You been playing? You been playing? Yeah.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running, thanks to you.
Exotic.
There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
Sweet. Melee kills build up explosive energy. Shield dash kills. I mean, chess pieces. Kind of like that. This sounds awesome.
Good luck, Titan. We'll be fine. Just fine.
That last drop ended up in the water. Get your pilot coordinating wind conditions with my staff.
It looks so weird. First exotic.
Okay, report.
Choo 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 side quests.
No, you're not imagining it. Some kind of biological waveform carrying across the world.
Side quest. Not gonna make it. Oh, wow. Thief of thieves.
Guardian, fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff.
Collecting wrenches. Destiny 2, you collect wrenches. Hope you like it. Public event. Yo, I'm just looking for... Looking for some wrenches? You got a wrench? How about you? You got a wrench up here? Nice, got it. Need three more wrenches. This thing. That's freaky. You guys are ready to go. Public event. I like that it shows you where they are and when they're coming. It's an improvement. There was no need for them to be so cryptic. It's unnecessary. You got any wrenches in here, guys? Look it up. A tick. Yeah, I've heard really good things. Try to give it a shot.
Reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
There's only six episodes? Whoa. Okay. I like that. I never finished Glow. It was short. I gotta get back on that. Destiny 2 on PC is in like a little over a month. It's like mid-October.
That's the stash.
Let's clear the area.
So far away. Too far.
Job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait, wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Beacon.
Fall and steal your transmat.
We honed in on its beacon.
Sloan has stepped aside for a moment, and the thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
What was that? The hell was that?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. One's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Get back here! Oh!
Is clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Yakuza Baseball. That was Yakuza Zero stream. Ben and Jones started the stream. More of us filled in. It's probably just Easy Allies plays Yakuza Zero. Whoops. Misclick. Yeah, Lance Reddick was in Destiny 1. Yeah, this pistol is really cool. Too bad all your gear pre-level 20 is worthless. Don't get too attached. Things.
them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
We win. I definitely punched more people than I shot. All about these side quests. Where are we? Okay. Let's head over here. Public event action. Rogue One was so good. I love it so much. Love Rogue One. Love Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Love those movies. Two spin-offs to the arguably the two biggest franchises of all time, Star Wars and Harry Potter. Valhalla 84. Let's team up. It's up. Valhalla. Friend him for life. Flock to this. How cool is this? Public events. Witch's ritual. What does that mean? Follow these people, I guess. This guy's level 20. He knows what's up.
Like a ritual.
Deny their objective, whatever it is.
Come here. This is intense.
We touch you.
This is intense. This is escalating. Getting a little intense. The Thistle Sorcerer. thing is a raid boss.
Job well done. You're locked on today.
Loot it up. The numbers are going up. It always happens. I like stream and then the sun goes down and it gets too dark, but then the stream's almost over. So I'm like, dang it. Solve a dangerous conflict between the Fallen and the Hive. Sure. Clearing out these adventures. God of War, dude. We're gonna bring it back. Ghost of Sparta is the next one. I've been thinking about streaming it a lot lately, so hopefully like next week or something. It's okay. Quickly review. Bad neighbors. I have bad neighbors.
My crew says we've got two problems. Wizards on a tower roof doing who knows what, and the Fallen they've spooked.
So who do we fight?
Fallen first. They're using fuel cells to build an explosive countermeasure to the Hive. Sloppy stuff. It'll blow us all sky high.
Take fuel cells. This guy's strong. Real strong. I love lurking in the shadows. Excuse me, do you have any fuel cells? For the fuel cells. Fuel cell. Gotcha. Get back here. You've got my fuel cells. Oh. Oh. Settle down, servitor. Dude, what is happening?
We've got their fuel cells. They won't be blowing up anything today. I see what they were doing. Volatile catenary, percussion cap.
Good. Sending you coordinates to the hive.
Right. Coordinates. Hive. If we tweak this and rejigger that...
It feels so good to jump in this game, MT.
What should work?
For real.
We'll call it a hive disruptor. Let's go disrupt some hive.
Let's do it. Let's do it, Nate. Boom, boom, boom. Speedrun strats. A lot of environmental deaths. I'm always okay with. That guy was taking a knee. Bossman style, you see that? You guys are taking knees. Shotgun right now, which sucks. Oh, there it is. Got it. Just got one. Shotguns feel nice. Very nice. A very nice shotgun. Oh, it's not working. That is in the vault. I broke the vault. Moment of weakness. Too many things to keep track of in the Easy Allies lore. It's too many. Sealed. I just took a little peek. Yeah, we need an Easy Allies lore book. Pandora's box style peek. I need to use this one. No grenade. I'm getting after this chat. KFC. Hitting it hard. Some extra crispy drumsticks. Hot wings. Let's go.
Which way, Sloan?
Up. You're looking for the top of a tower. The central
chat, it's been a while, man. I love you. I love you, chat. Just want to get that out there. Getting emotional. You know, talking about Easy Allies lore. Who's seeing it tomorrow? Who's going?
Eliminate the wizards, destroy their project, and stabilize this rig.
Yeah, these missions are so much better.
Shaking from here. What did you do?
Tell you later.
A lot of horde mode missions though, for sure. Halfway there. Punching wizards feels good. Get your magic out of here.
Got him, Snow.
We got him.
How bad's the damage?
Minimal. Nothing your crews can't fix in a day or two. Really, it looks as good as new. More importantly, the resonator's gone.
I'll take your word for it.
Solo melee run. Destiny 2 is worth it, for sure. For sure. Way better than one already. Still a long way to go, though. You know, and I liked Destiny 1. So. Great. My exotics are already gone. See? Gear is worthless. When you're not level 20. Don't get too attached. Alright, probably get another campaign mission in. Cat alive. Probably do a campaign mission and then end with one more PvP high intensity match. Maybe four. High intensity. I'm surprised the character creator didn't get expanded more. I imported my character from Destiny 1, so it didn't really matter, but if I create a new alt, it will. I feel like they could have stepped that up, you know. If everybody's golf can do it, Destiny can.
Looks like the Fallen tried to chain it closed. A for effort, guys, but I'm not sure this is how we're going to beat the Hive.
Golf. I really want to get a tournament going. So much fun. Miss it. Bummer. Missed it. Bah. Venture deep into the heart of the Hive, retrieve power of a golden age CPU, and make it out alive. Make it out alive. So dark in here. It's so dark.
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
This is a legit story mission, not an adventure mission. The adventure ones are side quests, so this one will be a little more substantial.
Cool. Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those
tiles.
Makes me
want to dance. Dance party. Whoa, cool, Vanquish. Awesome!
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
So good. Let's go.
The Traveler's sudden departure from Io was a surprise to many, but experts insist we should trust in the Traveler's choices.
I'm loving this location a lot. Budget, yeah. Destiny 2, smell the budget. It's always fun when huge studios release games, chat. Naughty Dog, Bungie, Sony Santa Monica. Just smell the budget. Yo, what are you? I don't trust you.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for.
Gorilla. Smell of the budget. Taste the budget.
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo!
Bingo!
That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Shoddy. This is awesome.
I've dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
Yeah, I'm definitely... This is the first of many, many, many Destiny streams. Definitely gonna try to stream raids and stuff. Get the guild involved. For sure.
Definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any... unnecessary attention.
the engines. Big enough gun. Oh, whip. Melee. Staple of my life. They have a cave drill. Nice. Loading the shotgun feels really nice too. Oh, what have I done. Aliens vibes. Aliens vibes right now. This is awesome. We just need like a self-destruct signal going. Couple face huggers popping out of some eggs. Oh, it'd be perfect. This is great. Whoa. This is so cool. Holy shit right now. This is just a regular mission. Fear is so good. I love Fear. Fear 1 and 2, for sure. I never played 3. Always meant to co-op it with Brad. We never got around to it. Tell you what's a really good game, though, is Alien Isolation. That is legit one of the greats. Ooh, dead. Pick up CPU.
Warning, CPU network disrupted.
Run.
There's no way the hive.
You need a Jones vibes.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Oh.
Can you make it to the center of the arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Let me in here.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This thing does not have a gun. But
this road leads to the
center of
the
arcology.
I don't
think it needs one.
We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. I see.
Yes, sir. Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Yay! Where's the scorpion when you need one? I was just thinking the same thing. All these cutscenes. Budget. What's up, SO01? Is it Star Trek?
Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
The Almighty.
Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. was for the Almighty. It's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over. And we've lost.
The Almighty. Should have called it something else.
We built our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
We're gonna cancel the apocalypse. Oh, that's good. Pacific Rim. Nessus. New world. Uncharted.
Titan, report.
Collected so many of these things. Four? I could have sworn I collected way more than four of those. But whatever.
Bye. What?
Alright. One final Crucible mission. Finish off that Crucible quest.
Stay loose.
4v4? High intensity.
One eye on the power grid. Still good.
Hug check, Vastmoor. Hug check of in the darkness. Getting some KFC after this. I'm very excited. Today, we cancel the apocalypse! In the darkness. 4v4, high intensity. Who's streaming tomorrow? Let's see. Ben's Dojo, 1 o'clock. Nice. Then at 10 o'clock, some more Telltale Batman from Jones. And that Friday, 4 p.m. Knack 2 full playthrough co-op. Get ready. Do your best. Forget the rest. Ben's Dojo is so good. For real though, if you haven't watched Ben's Persona 5 review, masterpiece. So good. Act 2 is long. That's all I'm gonna say. It's a long game.
My friend just sent me this. Picture of a Kane Funko Pop. Nice. The devil's favorite demon. I gotta get it. I gotta get that Kane Funko Pop. Love Kane. Exotic and then R2 or L2? So resilience goes up a lot. But I'm just trying to get the numbers up. Just want my numbers to go up. So close to the bubble shield. Give me the bubble shield. Oh, closely. Inspected. I'm sorry. Like this thing? Details? Oh, and then show the lore of it. Yes, we will crunch on that as soon as this match is over. I got you. I apologize, Grizzla. Yeah, I went Terminator vibes. Terminator hype. This is my Destiny 1 character. Javelin 4.
Survival.
Let's do it.
Commit to your battles wisely.
Carry me, team. Please carry me. Alright, we got level 20. That's good. Every man for himself, I guess. This is not a good start. That was good. Five lives. Did that say Jaden Smith? Come back. Not good. There we go. That helps.
1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances.
Oh, no.
Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy.
Yes.
One opponent remains.
Looking good.
Nice.
Annihilated.
You're in the lead. Stay there.
We have a professional on our team. Pro gamer, MLG.
Oh,
save back.
Five lives left.
Oh God. Plate safe. Plate safe. Jaden Smith. Good work.
Three lives left. Enemy team has no reserves left.
No reserves. Oh my, shoddy. Jaden Smith, he's coming around.
Out of second chances. No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. One foe remains. Double down. All opponents
double down on Dawn. Sweet. Louis, yeah. Louis carrying.
The lead is yours.
Hardcore carrying. Pro gamer. As long as I just get a kill for each of my deaths, I feel like I contribute.
Team that fights together stays together. Five lives left. Three lives left.
Mortal soul, dude. With it.
No lives left for your enemy. Destroy.
Oh.
No lives left.
Oh, the staff.
When you're dead.
Louis carrying.
No more second chances. Fight
carrying.
One enemy left. You obliterated the enemy.
Carrying. Jeez.
You have
out of control.
Finish them.
No excuses.
Five lives left.
Shotgun.
It's time, Guardian. Crush them.
Oh, Jaden Smith. Me too, interface. Level 2 at TGS. I need it. Punching the golden gun. Pop. It's up to Immortal. 3v1. Parry.
Not this time. You've been defeated.
Sorry, we got a big lead. Comfortable lead.
You have match point. Finish
comfortable lead. So many hunters. It's always 2-1 hunters. Always.
Lives left.
Right. We got it. The carry. Oh, that's a lot of dudes.
Topple them. 1 minute left.
I'll let you get it, Louie. You'll use it better.
Out of second chances. Seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. You've been knocked out. One enemy left. All enemies down.
Nice.
All lives expended.
We've done it.
Victory.
It's a victory.
You look death in his beady eyes and you spat in them. You fiend.
All right, everybody. That's gonna do it
for Destiny. Destiny 2. We'll be back here tomorrow at 1 p.m. Ben's Dojo. I'm going to go eat some KFC. Because it sounds great. Once again, I love you all. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Also, Friday, NAC 2. It's going to be an event. It's going to be jolly. Be there. Grizzilla, you still here? We gotta watch that lore. Need that lore? I hope Grizzilla didn't leave. I promised him a lore drop. Here you go, Grizzilla. Kessler Syndrome. Kessler Syndrome? I got a rival. Nice. Cool. Some cool lore. GG, everyone. All right. See you tomorrow. I will see many of you Friday night for NAC 2. Goodbye again.
PlayStation.